You might think I'm crazy. The way I've been craving. If I put.
Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today I have a new video for you guys. Today I'm gonna be getting into a very special look that you guys might like. Today's look is inspired by Ariana Grande 34 plus 35 equals 69 makeup look. If you guys haven't watched that video, you're missing out on something. That video is sickening. Her whole album is sickening. I love Ariana Grande, especially her little makeup look on there. I think it's the one where she was wearing like all brown and she was like looking all silky and so cute. Anyways, but I basically got my base on. I did my foundation and everything. I think this is gonna be really short. I don't know. We'll see how this goes. My brows look extremely ugly and I'm off schedule and I'm doing this like on a time I wouldn't really like schedule. So if you hear talking to as well, forgive me. So I literally bought three products that I want to try out. They are, well, I'm sure the two, they're the same brand. They are they're Nyxcosmetics. This one is, that's the point. This little eyeliner that has like a sharp pin looking point because I'm bad at eyeliner. And then I got some white eyeliner. So we're going to do that look. If you guys haven't really checked out her look, please check out her look. Watch the video and then come back because I'm about to get into this inspired look. All right, let's get into it. So I'm gonna go straight into it. I think I'm going with my left eye, the one on the, I guess, yeah, the left, my left eye. Just because, dang, why is it so hard out there? Oh, I also got, I forgot the third product. I also got the Ardell Fauxmink little singles because I want to like enhance my lashes or whatever. Without wearing, making it seem like I'm wearing lashes. So we're doing that too. All right. I love Ardell. Ardell is sickening. Their lashes are sickening. They're affordable. Anyways, but this is what the pen looks like right here. Basically, it's like, I don't think I see it. It's like that. But when you turn it, it's like that. If that makes any sense. But yeah, we're gonna try to do the point. That's weird, right? Let's hope for the best. So if I'm a little like too close to the, actually, I take it back, let me see. I actually have a mirror that I can use. Let's see how this goes. So if I mess up. If other day, what you wanna do when you do wing liners is to follow your waterline. Just follow it up and go over there and hope for the best. Disclaimer, I'm not a pro at this. Fuck me to the daylight, yeah, yeah. 30 for 35. This is not short, but still. My experience with this lovely pen is going somewhat, just because it's NYX doesn't mean it's always good. I'm not gonna hype them up and say, oh, go out and buy it. I just wanted to try it because why not?
You might think I'm crazy. The way I've been craving. If I put it quite plainly, just give me them babies. So what you doing tonight? Better say doing you right.
Like literally, I'm, because I left the pan open.
I don't wanna keep you up, you, but you mean, can you keep it?
I'm literally like using this pan and it's no payoff. I found my liner. Not my favorite liner, but it's better than anything. And it's the e.l.f. Yeah, I'm going in with my e.l.f. Liner, and I'm just gonna basically cut out the wing liner.
Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. 30 for 35. Can you stay up all night? All night. Fuck me till the daylight. 30 for 35. Movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight. I don't wanna keep can you keep it up? Yeah. Cause then I'll have to keep you up. So maybe I'ma keep you up. I've been drinking coffee.
Okay, once you get that wing liner to dry to your liking, not to your liking, but once you get that wing liner to dry, I'm going with the NYX one. I'm hoping that this NYX product just works, basically. I hope it works. Now, this one is also waterproof, so be careful. Because it won't, once it settles in, it won't move. Look how it looks, like what? Okay. This is the Epic Wear Waterproof Eye and Body Liquid Liner. So let's go and get into the look.
You're such a dream come true. Make a bitch wanna hit snooze. Ooh. Can you stay up all night? Fuck me till the daylight. Yeah, yeah. 30 for 35.
I'm gonna go ahead and do the other eye off camera. I did it as best as I can. Just do it as best as you can. Honestly, it's wing. Just touch foundation. Jeez, I ain't gonna. Like I said, just follow your waterline and just go as best as you can on top. And yeah, just hope for the best. Cause honestly, this ain't easy. And I don't know how I feel about it right now, but it ain't easy. Anyways, I'm going ahead and I'm gonna just try to do the other eye off camera. Wish me luck. This is the final look, guys. I think I'm gonna go in probably with a different lip. And I think I am because I don't like this lip. I'm gonna go with something more Ariana Grande lip. It's just too bold. I'm gonna go in with Revlon. So I basically, okay. We went in with blush, finished off the eyes. I did the single lashes. It was so hard to do for some reason. Oh my gosh, but I think I kind of did it right. They're blending in with my natural lashes, so it kind of gives a little bit of a cat-like cat eye, basically. I don't know what it's giving. I can't really tell, but I didn't want to wear lashes because I didn't want it to hide it from the eye, so yeah. Anyways, I'm going with the Revlon Ultra Matte HD Matte Lip Color, and I'm going to try to just tint the lip, and it smells so bomb. Right, then I'm gonna top it off with a lip gloss. I'm just going with any kind of lip gloss, basically. I went in with a tint. For my lips, I did some blush with the Shinies palette, some black liner, some white liner, and from a waterline, black liner, and some falsies, but single falsies from Ardell. And yeah, that's basically it, guys. And I hope this was a tutorial. I don't know what it was, but it was fun. So I'm gonna go ahead and get off this video, take some pictures, and yeah, go about my day. Period. Anyways, y'all, she out. If you guys liked today's video, make sure you guys subscribe down below, like, leave me a comment down below as well, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Ciao.
You might think I'm crazy, the way I've been craving, if I put it quite plainly. Just give me them babies. So what you doing tonight? Better stay doing you right. Watching movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight. I don't wanna keep you up, but you
and can you keep it up? Yeah. Cause then I like to keep you up. So maybe I'ma keep you up. Fine. I've been drinking coffee.
I've been drinking coffee.
And I've been eating healthy.
I've been eating healthy.
No one keeps squeaky.
No one keeps squeaky.
Keep you up, so maybe I'ma keep you up. I've been drinking coffee,
I've been drinking coffee,
and I've been.